Hello friends, welcome to A to Z Stories. In these stories, we explore words starting from the same phonic sounds. Today, we will listen to the story of letter U. The story's title is Uma's Unfinished Dream. Let's listen to the story. Uma and Usha were sisters. One night, when Uma was sleeping, she had a dream. She saw that she was swimming underwater and was upside down. She got scared that she would drown, but then suddenly she started coming up. A unicorn had come from somewhere and was helping her. There was a loud thud and Uma woke up. She saw that Usha was ready to leave for the school. She was looking very smart in her uniform. She was trying to unlock the main door, but was unable to do so as the door was jammed. Uncle helped her open the door as mother was busy washing the utensils. Uma got annoyed that her dream has remained unfinished. She wanted to play with the unicorn. Only Usha went to school that day as Uma was unwell. A day earlier, Uma had forgotten to take her umbrella and had got drenched in the rains. She had understood now that it was not good to go out without an umbrella. She saw Usha run back upstairs to fetch an umbrella for herself. Uma then happily prepared to go back to sleep to finish her unfinished dream. So friends, hope you enjoyed the story. Let's now check the U words that we used. Uma, Usha, underwater, upside down, up, unicorn, uniform, unlock, unable, uncle, utensils, unfinished, unwell, umbrella, understood, upstairs. Just now you saw alphabet U story from the series named A to Z Stories. To learn the words, I suggest you watch this video a few times. Do not forget to subscribe this channel and press the like button. I will be back soon with more stories. See you soon. Bye-bye.